tonight, we are taking a deeper look at the financial struggles facing Minnesota's largest charter school. This comes after STEP Academy leaders said the school needed to cut hundreds of thousands of dollars from its budget. It's a big ask there. Joe McCoy is here breaking down some of those numbers for us. Joe.
Well, Jennifer, 2 weeks ago, we reported that STEP Academy was $775,000 over budget due to having 117 less students than anticipated. But today, we are learning that these financial troubles may go well beyond a lack of enrollment.
STEP Academy, which has a location in St. Paul and Burnsville, is in financial crisis, according to the charter school's authorizer, Innovative Quality Schools. But we now have more specifics into why that may be the case. According to the Academy's 2022 to 2023 annual financial report, which is located on its website, an independent auditor found that the charter school's total net position decreased primarily because of increased expenses related to the addition of the Burnsville location in 2022. The Academy's general fund balance, which is the key indicator of a charter school's financial stability, went from $2.74 million in 2022 to just $54,000 in 2023. Its revenue during this time period totaled $9.6 million, while expenses were $18.7 million. Those expenses were $6 million higher than the Academy's board had budgeted for. According to the audit, the Academy was over budget mainly because of its Burnsville location lease agreement.
Now, according to two high-level administrators at STEP Academy who wish to remain anonymous, Mustafa Ibrahim, STEP Academy superintendent, and two other board members are planning to announce their resignation early next week. I've reached out to Ibrahim and every board member directly, but have not heard back at this time. Chris.
Yeah, too bad. All right. Thank you, Joe.